Nice, almost full health. Almost. There we go, made it. Now, hurry up. Oh, what's in here? Could be a secret, bruh. Oh, well, what's the point? I already have full health. The other side, please. Ugh, click it anyway. It's the final boss! What are you doing, dude? Oh, those platforms again. Oh, I forgot this is not lava. Like, spring boards. Somehow. Get in here. And you fall down again to the same place as before. What if I lose the remaining life I have? I know I can recover my health after every battle, but I don't want to stay with only one life for the last battle. Boss gauntlet, yep. And remember these little secrets? Now they have stuff in them. See? I think one of them is a life, but I don't know if it's worth it, for real. It's the other one. There. More rip-offs. What an ass. I recovered a life, but just by getting score. Full health. It's actually helping. Ice guy, I fucking hate him. Nice. Didn't get hit this time. Until now, fucking arms. I won. Now losing the life. Good. Full health again. Almost. An actual life. Another heart. Alright, not bad. But this is not enough. Winner? Am I giving more stuff or not? I think I'm giving the next one. See? No life! Nah! I hate this boss too. I'm supposed to hit the little antenna on the forehead. Okay, I have hit it a few times already. You dirty Maxel. Winner! So Bog is in love with a Lapras, basically. Can I recover health? Yep. And another life, alright. Hello, Lapras. Yeah, let's make love inside a rocket! I'll be probably using Save States for the final boss. I mean, I haven't found the way to beat him without getting hit. Ah, shit. All right, now actual battle, save state. Oh, let me see.